biggest thing with the stairs, we don't need five firemen jamming the stairs up. No more than two coming up here. And even then, if I beeline up these stairs, you're falling right behind, you're a few steps down. So whenever we're transitioning, if we have multiple crews working on the interior, and we're gonna send a crew up top, we need to keep a hose line down here for egress protection. Because if something goes wrong, and a fire lights off down here, where's it gonna go?
Straight up.
Straight up to the top. So that's why we deploy the first line, the second line, and then a backup line. So we always have multiple lines for the egress points. Always protect the stairs. The stairs are the chimney of the house. We need to own the stairs. If we have a set of stairs here, there's most likely, not all the time, but most of the time, a set of stairs on the backside of them. So that's when we're doing that primary search. We're looking, we identify this, and we know the kitchen's here. We can assume that they're gonna be behind them. We still need to find them and confirm them, right?
Yep.
Good, right?